Hey, Laura Jean. So, I think it's so cool that you came out on the ski trip. Hope you had fun.
Gee, thank you, Jen, I did.
Also, I just wanted to say, I think it's really big of you for being so understanding about my friendship with Peter.
What?
Oh, I just mean, like, a lot of girls would be pretty weirded out by their boyfriend sleeping in someone else's room, but you're so trusting. I remember that about you from middle school. Oh, God, doesn't your hair always get so greasy spending, like, 3 hours on the bus? Where did you get that? Oh, Peter gave this to me. Isn't it so cute? I love the colors in it. Well, have a nice day.
Hi, you ready to go?
Did you go to Jen's room last night?
Yeah, but I...
And you gave her my favorite scrunchie? Am I just a joke to you, Peter?
No, you're not just a joke to me. You just don't understand the situation.
Okay? Oh, I understand completely. This is over in every possible way.
Hey, Largie, can we just talk about this? Let me drive you home. I'll explain everything to you.
I would rather walk home. Actually, I'd rather drive myself than get into a car with you right now.